Don't go looking for the reasons. Don't go asking Jesus why. We're not meant to know the answers. They belong to the by and by. All right, and good morning to you. Time now for the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. I was flipping channels one night over the weekend. Must have been Friday night. And I've got a satellite dish, just about every channel you can think of except the movie channels I can get. That's hundreds of channels, I guess, or close to it. I flipped all the way through the channels, starting at the lowest number and going as far as I could. And the one decent show I found that I wanted to watch was the Andy Griffith Show. Anyway, let's get started. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
What's up, Milton?
Hey, Billy Bob. Thank you for holding, my friend. That song there snuck in on me there. I just went ahead and let it play.
That was a good one.
Yeah, it was a good song.
My number is 704-689-6354. I got the bedside commode, and I got three sets of house speakers, and all three sets of desk play. Number is 704-689-6354, and you have yourself a good day.
All right, sir. You take care now. Appreciate it. That's number one today, 704-689-6354, 704-689-6354. Good morning. You're on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop.
Be number two, and you won't turn blue.
Hey, LD, man, where you been?
Still there.
How was Easter?
For you?
That's good. You had a good Easter.
Oh,
wonderful.
Yeah.
Wonderful.
You?
Oh, yeah, just fantastic. Perfect.
Yeah. I think last time I heard you tell a joke. Well, I like that.
Oh, told a joke?
Yeah, you did.
I did. What did I tell a joke about?
I don't forget it.
It was about the little fella in the bar, the little short guy.
Yeah.
That took out of his pocket.
Yeah.
Have you heard the other one about the two buddies that were sitting at the bar drinking? Did I tell you that one? You might not have heard this one. These two guys, two friends, were sitting at the bar drinking, and one of them said, "Hey, see those two drunks over there on the other side of the bar? That's me and you in 10 years." And the other buddy looked at him and said, "You dummy, that's a mirror." So they were actually seeing herself. Okay. Oh, all right. That wasn't as good. That wasn't as good as the little short guy.
They're nagging
themselves, wasn't it? They're seeing themselves.
Oh, yeah, got you there.
Got you. Well, what you got for us today?
You know that, Mill?
What's that, babe?
When I used to drink.
Mm-hmm.
People didn't know I even drank because they seen me sober one day.
Uh-oh. He's a whole different person, huh? Oh, wow.
You get it. I was in the liquor company. Well, I got two nice fishing lures for sale.
Okay.
One of them made 1935, the other 1955. That's an $85. And I guess I'll be up for the name. You have a good day, buddy.
I appreciate you calling, LD.
Yeah.
And the crowd said, LD, LD. As he walked by, waving and smiling. 704-735-3282. 704-735-3282. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Now, coming right in behind LD, that's a good thing.
Oh, my goodness. I don't know what I'm going to do. You guys back to back.
That's just a miracle, I tell you.
I had to cancel the old goat club.
Did you? Yeah. Why?
Well, somebody got upset.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, they just don't enjoy life, do they? I love my goats.
I know.
Probably the one that got upset.
Yeah.
Anyway,
hey,
we'll still keep him anyway.
Did you get my?
You know he's still here.
Yeah.
Year is your Corvette?
What year? 78.
Yeah.
78.
78.
Yeah.
I've got a top come off a Corvette down in Charlotte. The hard top.
Uh huh.
I don't know what year it is though.
Is it the whole top or just T-tops?
Probably the T-top, whatever, you know.
Yeah, the part that slides in and buckles down.
Well, it's one piece.
Oh, it's one piece.
It's all the way across.
Oh, okay. It wouldn't work with mine then.
You already got T-tops in it.
Mine's got the T-tops, two separate panels that come out and pop
Yeah, okay,
in.
That's just one panel.
Okay.
Anyway, was anybody out there needing one?
I don't know what that would be, yeah.
Might have been a 90-some model.
Could have been.
Yeah. Anyway, I got it for sale. I'd take $50 for it. It's not scratched up or anything. Now, it's been sitting in the house. The Corvette's sitting outside. He's selling it, but I'm not going to buy it. I bought the van off of him. But anyway, excuse me. I've got two sets of Chevrolet wheels, full-size Chevrolet truck. The one set is real nice. Looks almost brand new tires. But I was going to put them on my Ford, but come find out I had two 14s and two 15s on my Ford. But I had two extra 14-inch wheels in the trunk, so I had to put 14-inch tires on it. But I'll take $150 for that set of wheels. They're aluminum, and yeah, those are aluminum, and got the four good tires on them, really $150. Then I got another set that's chrome. They're not quite as good a tires. They're still good tires, but not as good. I'd take $75 for that set. And there's two big chrome wheels, two big aluminum wheels up there, I think, come off of a Ford. They look like they big wide tires, wheels. Maybe go on a race car or something like that anyway. Anybody wants to come up and look at those, I'll be glad to show them to them.
Okay.
I had some other stuff I want to sell. Mm-hmm. Still got the table and chairs. I've got a pickup truck load up here. It's got a lot of computer-based copy paper. It's got 50 or 60 packs of it on there and a lot of other stuff on the truck. Anybody want to come up and get all that stuff, I give it to them free of charge. And then I got a bunch of boxes of stuff down here. It's got dishes and pots and stuff, all kind of stuff in it. Pickup truck load of that almost. But I'll give that to them if they want to come and get it. But I had to make room to pack other stuff, and so been working hard on that.
Yeah.
But I'd love to get somebody some stuff if they want to come and get it.
All right.
And I still love my goat.
I love your goat, too. I love Hoovy. Hoovy's the hero goat.
Yeah, he is.
I want a Hoovy goat for Christmas. Only a Hoovy goat will do.
Hey, while you're saying, I've got a garden tiller here, too. It ran last year. I'm sorry. It ran last year, but we haven't cranked it this year. I just traded for it. But I feel sure it'll run if you clean out the carburetor or something, put gas in it, whatever.
I haven't run since 20
it's
years.
It's a rear tine. Got like tractor tires on it. And a good-looking little garden tiller, but I'll take $125 for it. But it'll be getting about time to use that thing. 828-464-3972.
Hey, thanks, did you get a message Saturday afternoon sometime?
I did not.
Ask your wife who called.
Okay. Now, we've been busy down in Charlotte, down here cleaning up, trying to make room. We need to make an upholstery shop again. I had it full. I'll ask her.
That's all
do
right.
I need to call them back, whoever they were?
It was me.
Oh, okay. I'll call me back.
I'll talk to you later.
Okay, thank you. Have a good day.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Nothing that urgent. It can wait till later. We'll talk to him. 828-464-3972. 828-464-3972. Thank you for holding your next on the Swap Shop.
It's me again, Margaret.
Hey, Billy Bob. What's going on again?
I had something to mine.
Okay.
Add
something to yours, you said.
Yeah.
Okay.
My number is 704-689-6354. I'm looking for an 8-track tape player that plays good at a Swap and Shop price. Number is 704-689-6354. Appreciate that, Milton. You have a good day.
All right, Billy. Thank you. Appreciate your number. One, backing up there just a little bit, 704-689-6354. Good morning. You're caller four now on Swap Shop.
Yes, my number is 704-629-4613. I have a farm old cub with cultivators, disc, and plow, very good condition for $2,500. I have a New Holland three-point hookup sickle mower, good condition, $500. I have a John Deere three-point hitch hay rake, 9 foot, for $500, good condition. And I have a set of cultivators, heavy duty, with a planter for $300. But my number is 704-629-4613. And I thank you.
All right. Thank you. 704-629-4613. 704-629-4613. And here's a good time to take a break. We'll be back with more Carter Chevy Swap Shop.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyofShelby.com.
Buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free. That's right, buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free now through April 30th at Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. You and your pocketbook will both feel better. And now get your blood pressure checked free anytime. And remember, they do compounding. And get your Girl Scout cookies there too. At Dallas Express Pharmacy, 111 North Hospin Street in Dallas, right behind the BB&T Bank.
Randy's Body Shop on the Delview Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bedliners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bedliners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Delview Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m. Cherryville Area Ministries is helping people in times of emergency or crisis with food, clothing, or other assistance. You can call 704-435-3816 for more details. The Assistance Center and the Thrift Store are located at 212 North Mountain Street in Cherryville. Open Monday through Saturday, all the proceeds from the Thrift Store go directly to the Crisis and Emergency Assistance Program. The Thrift Store has clothing for all ages of men, women, boys, and girls. There are used appliances, furniture, toys, home decor, electronics, seasonal decorations, jewelry, shoes, caps, and more. It's open to the public and welcomes one and all. Cherryville Area Ministries and Thrift Store.
When you need a ride, Specialized Transport has exactly what you're looking for. Serving Gaston, Lincoln, Catawba, Burke, Caldwell, and Cleveland counties, Specialized Transport has your area covered. Ambulatory, wheelchair, and Jerry geriatric chair transport, handicap transportation services, and non-medical transport services are available as well. When you need a ride, call Dean Hastings at 704-735-5676. Specialized Transport will get you where you need to be. 704-735-5676.
Shuttle service to the Charlotte Airport is now available from Specialized Transport.
Sheila Sheds of Shelby and Cherryville has added a new additional location, now open in Lincolnton at 2979 East Highway 27. That's three locations to serve you. Come by and see Sheila Sheds for old hickory buildings, carports, and sheds. Visit your nearest location for big savings. Sheila Sheds, 2104 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, 2261 Lincolnton Highway in Cherryville, and now open at 2979 East Highway 27 in Lincolnton. Call Sheila at 704-300-4254 for Sheila Sheds of Shelby, Cherryville, and Lincolnton. Like them on Facebook, too. For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work. They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton, again serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118.
All right, we're back on to Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. It's Monday, the 2nd of April. All right, hope everybody had a nice Easter weekend. And if you're off today, or maybe you're going to be, if you're a school teacher or student, you're off all week, well, just this time of day is the swap shop from around 8:30 till 10 o'clock. And if you got some doing some spring cleaning while you're vacationing over the Easter break, if you're doing some spring cleaning, give us a call and put it on the swap shop. Hey, good morning. You're on the air.
Good morning. My number is 704-507-2204. This morning, I'm looking for to buy some a rifle. I need one of those Ruger's 1022s if somebody's got one they want to sell or trade. And I'm looking to buy coins, silver coins, the old ones, 1964 and back, or clads. They'd be from the 65 to 69. I'll buy them too, and or silver dollars, either one. I'll pay what, you know, they can go get check their prices, get their best price, call me, and I'll try to beat it. But again, my number is 704-507-2204. Thanks a lot.
All right. Thank you. 704-507-2204. 704-507-2204. That's Gary. Good morning. You're next on the swap shop.
704-718-2440. Excuse me. I have a hammer drill for sale, and I'm going to let it go today for $35. It's a super nice drill. It's a hammer drill for cement and stuff. I got some new Craftsman tools I'd like to sell for less than half price. I've got 500 record albums, dollar a piece, they in the cases and all, and if you buy all 500, I'll take 300 for all of them. 704-750-4564.
Okay. Thank you so much there. That's number 6, 704-718-2440. 2440. Hi, you're next on the swap shop. Hello?
Good morning.
We're there.
980-295-9659. And I've got a John Deere riding lawnmower. And it can be used for parts or somebody can fix it, but it's got a lot of good parts left on it. The deck's good and starter and everything like that there. If anybody's interested in it. And 980-295-9659. Thank you, Melton.
All right, sir. Thank you. Appreciate you. Number 7 today, 980-295-9659. 980-295-9659. That clears the lines. The lines are open. Let's ring that bell. 704-482-1390-435-2844. 735-8071. The lines are open. Bell has rung. Give us a call. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. Let's see here. What's going on here in the book these days? Not much in the book these days, but what's in there we'll be certainly glad to tell you about. Someone needs a person who can repair a bolt-action rifle. Needs someone to repair a bolt-action rifle. 704-898-7101. Let's see. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
What happened to Ted and Crystal?
I guess they don't have anything to sell. I guess they don't have anything to sell. All right, 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. If you got something to sell, give us a holler at 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. We've got news coming up about that time. Let's get a news update, and we'll be back with more Swap Shop.
NCN News. Good morning. I'm Tony Rixby. There's been a serious department store data breach, and it could endanger customers' credit and debit cards across the country.
I'm Tom. 40 millions of customer records could have been stolen from the Saks Fifth Avenue and Lord & Taylor department store chains. Their parent company confirms a cyber attack. So if you've bought anything at one of those stores lately, the advice from data breach expert Adam Levin of Cyberscout.com is...
If you get any kind of an email claiming they have something to do with this breach and say, click on this link, be very careful because it could be malware-laden email.
A hacker group claims 5 million accounts stolen. Tom Foti, CBS News.
A hotly debated topic once again going to find itself on the agenda during tonight's Charlotte City Council meeting. Red light cameras could be making a comeback in the Queen City. The council expected to discuss whether they should bring them back in an effort to reduce crashes. Councilman Tariq Bakare telling WCNC-TV.
If the answers are it makes everything more safe by being in place, and here's a way to fund it that does not impact the taxpayers in a negative way, then I'm all for it.
There's been an upsurge in support for gun control measures after the shooting in Florida and recent protest. Tom Jensen with Raleigh-based Public Policy Polling says their surveys do show growing support for several measures.
But there was also a broad consensus in support of it after the school shooting in Connecticut in 2012, and we saw that that didn't lead to action. There's also support in the 65% range for things like banning assault rifles.
An officer involved shooting under investigation in Zebulon. It happened at a gas station near a Walmart. Police Chief Timothy Hayworth.
We do have a weapon secured, but because we're waiting for the weapon to be processed, we've not looked at it closely. We haven't inspected it.
You're listening to NCN News.
Sometimes in life, it doesn't get any better than a trip to Smithfield's.
Okay, here's a don't get any better. Smithfield's pork shoulder, slow cooked fresh every day.
Here's better. Barbecue sandwich combo with fries and coleslaw.
Here's better. Barbecue platter.
Here's better. Combo platter with barbecue and that juicy southern fried chicken.
Here's better. The choices you love made fresh daily.
Break away from the everyday to Smithfield's chicken and barbecue.
A Democrat in the governor's mansion, an unconventional Republican in the White House, new state House and Senate election maps, all important factors for politics and public policy in North Carolina. What does it all mean? Carolina Journal has the answers. Available each month as a free newspaper, every day online at carolinajournal.com. Carolina Journal, your number one source for government news that affects you. Visit carolinajournal.com today.
You know your automobile is your second biggest investment next to your home. Protect it from the winter snow and sleet with a new carport cover from Acre Enterprises in Cherryville. And now Acre Enterprises in Cherryville has lean-to deck covers with a 40-year warranty on the metal, along with metal roofing for your home or mobile home. Acre Enterprises, 1220 Shelby Highway across from Food Line in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 till 5, Saturday, 8 till 12 noon. Online at acrecarports.com. How about a gift the entire family will enjoy? How about a pool table from Tom's Tables at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville? And right now, take $150 off any table in stock. See the 8-foot Leisure Bay table or the 9-foot Dynamo table, your choice for $1,295 each. And the Conley 9-foot pool table is $1,395. And they deliver and set up in your home. See Tom's Tables, 7507 Dallas Cherryville Highway at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville. Call 704-678-0064.
They do it all at Hauser Camper Sales on Highway 150 West in Lincolnton. Come in now and ask about their camper awnings. Also, they repair horse and race trailers. You can even get one-piece seamless aluminum camper roofs, good for motorhomes or pop-ups. And they also have a good selection of used camper items, too. Come in and see what they have and what they can do for you at Hauser Camper Sales, Highway 150 West of Lincolnton, just above the Highway 27 West intersection. Call John at 704-472-6013.
Sky should vary between partly and at times mostly cloudy around the area today, with a slight chance of a sprinkle or two for about the northern half of the state. We'll have highs today that range from around 70 in the far north to some low 80s in the far south. Overnight tonight, partly cloudy in the evening, mostly cloudy toward morning. We'll have lows in the upper 40s to low 50s. On Tuesday, look for a mix of clouds and sun. We'll turn breezy and warm in the afternoon. Highs about 75 to 81. I'm Mike Moss in the Weather Center.
Grass cutting time is just around the corner. Time to head to East Gastonia Hardware in Gastonia and save big on a new Snapper riding mower. There's one that will fit your budget and your yard. Come see the selection before they're gone and trim it up with a new Red Max trimmer or blower. And don't forget about their lawnmower repair shop. Since 1954, East Gastonia Hardware has been serving this area. Get ready now at East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia.
It's time to get inspired and head to the Roundup store in Shelby and see the new selection of Larson Storm Doors. Yes, the Roundup store in Shelby is your Larson Storm Door dealer. Talk with Mike Trent about the door that's right for your home. Open your home to a brand new view, and with a new Larson Storm Door, you'll be glad you did. Larson Storm Doors, now available at the Roundup store, Highway 74 East in Shelby, online at roundupshelby.com. Shelby Farm and Garden Center in Uptown Shelby at 310 Market Street in the old train depot behind BB&T Bank is the place to go for all your gardening and greenhouse supplies. Open since 1965, they carry Espoma organic products, grass seeds, fertilizers, lime, zinc, straw, and pine needles, as well as raised bed gardening supplies, including soils, peat moss, vermiculite, perlite, and compost. Stop by and check out their huge selection of heirloom garden seeds, onion sets, seed potatoes, vegetable plants, blueberry bushes, figs, and flowers. And while you're there, pick up a bottle of Two Old Goats Lotion. Shelby Farm and Garden Center, 310 Market Street in Shelby. Call 704-482-3341.
Buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free. That's right, buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free now through April 30th at Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. You and your pocketbook will both feel better. And now get your blood pressure checked free anytime. And remember, they do compounding. And get your Girl Scout cookies there too. At Dallas Express Pharmacy, 111 North Hospin Street in Dallas, right behind the BB&T Bank.
This is Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. Good morning. My number is 704-735-7650. This morning I'm looking to see if anybody out there's got a couple of pieces of plywood. It could be quarter, half, three-quarter, or as long as it. I'm hunting 4x8, but it could be as long as it's 4x5 pieces, you know. They don't have to be, they could actually be used a little bit, but they could be 3 foot of it busted or tore up or sawed off. I just need $1,000. Still got the 1987 four-wheel drive truck. It's a really nice truck. It's got basically new tires and dash. It's really, the interior's perfect in it, basically. Yeah. Short bed rails. It's got the step-up sides on it, you know, matches the truck. It's got lockout hubs and all that stuff. Extra set of wheels for it. That really nice. If I take $2,200 firm on that, I might possibly trade for automatic, do some trading if somebody have one. Still got this property up here in the Howards Creek area. It's 8.2 acres. It's a great property for about anything you'd want to do with it. If anybody's ever interested in that, we'd sell it or trade, do some trades up at other places somewhere on this side of town, inside the county. let's see, what else I have. I've got a little Ford Ranger I might would sell. Probably asked about $850 on that. It's a 1994. It runs great. Got good tires. Got a little dent on the right side, and the bumper's got a little bit on the right side, just a little bit. But the truck actually wasn't wrecked. What happened was, it was a guy bought this truck just for the bed and the bumper, and his wasn't that bad, so he put it back on her, and nothing else would work because his is a six cylinder. But it's really neat on the inside. It's, other than that, it's a great little truck.
Okay.
I might sell it for $850. Somebody's need a little ride to knock around in, cheap operated. And my number again, 704-735-7650. Thank you.
All right, sir. Thank you very much. Appreciate the call there. Number 704-735-7650. 704-735-7650. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Hey, Milton. How you doing, buddy?
I'm good. I'm good. How's Kenny?
I'm all right. Hey, I got a question for you real quick.
Okay.
What appeared 40 years ago today on TV?
What appeared or premiered or appeared 40 years ago today? 40 years ago would have been 1978 on this day. I'm going to say Dallas.
You got it, my friend. You won the prize. I just heard that, and I said, shoot, you might get a kick out of that.
Yes, sirree. Oh, I know. I watched it. I love that show.
I did, too. That's and an I knew awesome show.
That's the only show I can tell you in the world that began in 1978, so that's why I said Dallas, because that's the only one I know of. I just happen to know it started in 1978.
Awesome. Well, my number is 704-974-6611. Got those big dog size 6X shirts and boxers size 6X as well. I've got a box springs for a queen size bed, and I've got an exercise machine. And my number here in Lawndale is 704-974-6611. You have a good day, buddy.
All right, Kenny, thank you. And that is caller number 9 today, 704-974-6611. 974-6611. That is right. He said Dallas. 40 years ago today. Well, you know why I started watching it. No, not the Dallas Cowboys. Not the Dallas Cowboy cheerleaders, although, yeah, not a bad idea. I started watching because of Pamela Ewing, Victoria Principal. Well, that had something to do with it, maybe. That and the fact that the opening credits did show the Dallas Cowboys football stadium from the air. Yeah, that had something to do with it. All right, that's enough. All right, back to the show. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Good morning.
Number is 704-435-4438. Milton, today I got that 5x10 utility trailer on sale. It's got a new spare tire and toolbox. Got the drop gate to it. And this is a trailer in excellent condition. This is the same trailer that Lowe's sells, Milton, for $1,195.
I'm going to take the $950 for it.
Mm-hmm.
And like I say, it's good shape. Spare tire never been on the ground. And it's ready to go. Okay, my number is 704-435-4438. We thank you, Milton.
All right, Jim, thank you, my friend.
Yes, sir. And all right, have a good day.
Take care of yourself.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. Number 10, 704-435-4438. 704-435-4438. Give us a holler. Make a dollar on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop today. Good morning. You are on the air.
Good morning, young man.
Hey, young lady.
And my number is 704-735-9935.
Okay.
I have for sale a hitch for a camper. It has the sway bar and the leveling bar. It's $175, and the original cost was over $300.
Okay.
I have plenty of keys, I think 18, that will fit in furniture, because I had one man to bring his drawers, so his chest of drawers, and it unlocked his, locked and unlocked.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I have an older wall clock with the Westminster chimes, and a small box of paperback books. And that'll be all for today. And Junior's hollering, golf clubs.
Golf clubs, okay. Junior, okay.
Wilson, 704-735. 9935. He said with an old bag.
Tell him to get his own phone.
No, he didn't say that. But it does have a bag to it.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Clementine, my darling Clementine.
You're welcome, sir. Bye-bye.
704-735-9935. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Morning.
Nelson, anybody that didn't watch the women's collegiate finals yesterday, they missed a great game.
I heard about it, yeah.
Oh, it was. If the men's are anything like that tonight, which I don't think they will be, because I believe that is absolutely one of the best games that I've ever watched. Milton, the number is 704-477-6760, Shelby. And I still have a lot of Dale Earnhardt memorabilia for sale. And my son has some air filters that will fit from an 82 to 88 Ford Ranger. And he has some General Motors cars from 80 to 86. They're Fram air filters. And my son is also still looking for that 6 foot double door outside double door unit, steel doors. And Milton, that'll be it. I thank you very much, and the number once again is 704-477-6760 in Shelby. And you have a great day, Milton.
All right, thank you, I appreciate
bye-bye.
It. And that is number 12 today, and it's 704-477-6760. Got to take a break. But I'll be right back.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyOfShelby.com.
Dr. John L. Cloninger III of Lincolnton will brighten your smiles with professional cosmetic dentistry and smile enhancement procedures for everyone. Even Duke fans will smile at the work of this Tar Heel. The office of Dr. John L. Cloninger III is located at 904 Doncha Drive. For an appointment, call 704-735-0765. That's 704-735-0765. And John III says best wishes to all high school athletes.
Maybe a punctuation mark on a career night.
Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is. Looking for good old-fashioned hoop cheese? You got it at Rosedale Farms in Kings Mountain.
Get your hoop cheese now. But that's not all. Rosedale Farms has local homegrown tomatoes, local honey, sweet potatoes, apples, citrus, red and white potatoes. They also have baking potatoes, jams and jellies, and salsas at the Rosedale Farms on Shelby Road, Highway 74, Business West in Kings Mountain.
You know your automobile is your second biggest investment next to your home. Protect it from the winter snow and sleet with a new carport cover from Acre Enterprises in Cherryville. And now Acre Enterprises in Cherryville has lean-to deck covers with a 40-year warranty on the metal, along with metal roofing for your home or mobile home. Acre Enterprises, 1220 Shelby Highway across from Food Line in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 till 5, Saturday, 8 till 12 noon. Online at acrecarports.com. Garen Sellers at Seller Service Center on the Dallas Cherryville Highway says, come on in now and get big, big rebates on selected Cooper tires. When you buy a set of select Cooper tires, you can get up to $100 in rebate credit card. Come in now for all the details. And remember, Seller Service Center for all your automotive needs. But hurry, the Cooper rebate offer ends April 30th. See Garen Sellers today at Seller Service Center on the Dallas Cherryville Highway. Red Rabbit 27 is getting ready for spring. New merchants, new items, from antiques to farmhouse decor, Simply Southern Apparel, garden decor, flags, wicker furniture, pallet furniture, and outdoor furniture that can be custom made just for you. Get shabby chic, distressed furniture, and a whole lot more. Red Rabbit 27, Highway 27 east of Lincoln. Call 704-240-4448.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville.
There's a new Kubota for every job, every harvest, every task. From zero-turn mowers to utility vehicles to tractors to construction equipment, Kubota fits the bill. Kubota products are engineered to work only two shifts, day and night. Kubota has tractors ranging from 18 to 168 horsepower. Whether you're moving tons of earth or just cutting your lawn, Kubota will never let you down. And check out their zero-turn mowers with decks from 42 to 60 inches. The Kubota Z-Series can handle any terrain. See the lineup today at Parker Farm Service, 126 Bessie Drive, at the Highway 74 bypass Oak Grove Road intersection in Kings Mountain.
All right, good morning. We're back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, but let's ring that bell. Let's ring that bell. The phone lines are open right now. 704-482-1390-435-2844-735-8071. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Ring my bell. Ring my bell. My bell. How you doing?
I'm a-ringing it. Good morning, sir.
You ringing that bell?
Ringing the bell.
Well, won't you tell me something?
I'm going to ring the bell like this. That's ringing the bell upside down there.
Well, okay, Mr. Dallas.
What you want me to tell you?
Tell me when the last time that Easter fell on April Fool's Day.
Yesterday.
Well, yesterday, but what was the last time? Last time before yesterday that it fell on Easter.
April Fool's Day.
Yeah, April Fool's Day fell on Easter.
The
reason I remember April Fool's Day real good is because I got married 45 years ago on April Fool's Day.
But it wasn't Easter Sunday.
Nope.
Okay.
Never was.
So no, I know 45 years is out. Let's see. I'm going to say, you want the year or number of years ago?
Year. Well, now there's there's 12 years that it has failed.
It has
on
happened
those years
since forever.
But
since,
it's been, you know, it goes way back.
Yeah, since the last time though was probably.
Well, yesterday was 2018.
And
the last year before 2018.
The last year before 2018, I'm going to say was.
No, hey, don't you look that up, you rascal.
I'm not looking it up. Hey, I'm on camera. I'm on camera today. I'm not looking a thing up.
Well, I ain't got you on camera.
I'm going to say, now, I had a year in my head. I think I was going to say 1873.
Let's see. Nope.
Okay. Nope. I don't know what
you the last time you give up?
Yeah, I give. Uncle.
The last time that it was 1956.
I was going to say that. No. I thought it'd be further back than that.
What was the time before that?
Before 1956?
Yeah.
Let's see. 1873.
Evidently, it got closer and closer, the years did.
Oh, okay. 1873. I think something bound to happen in 1873.
Well, it was... It was 1945.
45. Well.
Yeah, that's why did it do 1945 and 11 years later 56? I don't understand.
It has to do.
But then before that it was 1934.
It has.
And then before that it was 1923. So that would be 11 years before that.
All right. It's
then before that it was 1888.
Mm-hmm.
1867. And why would it been 1866 one year later?
Well, okay.
And then before that, it was 1804, jumped way down then.
Well.
And then 1736, which would be 100 years, just about 100 years later, or 80-some years later, 70-some years later. And then 1725, and then 1714. So well, that's the years it fell on those.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, you and I don't know many of those years.
Well, no. I guess, Big D, the cause for the ununiformity or whatever is the way Easter is determined. And, you know, it's took me years to remember how they determine Easter each year, but it is the first Sunday after the first full moon in spring.
Yeah.
So I guess, you know, it depends on that full moon.
That's the reason it fell that way.
Yeah, it's kind of staggered about because it depends on when that full moon is, the first full moon in spring, and then it's the Sunday after that first full moon. So we're kind of tight this year because spring arrived
the
20th.
That was my kids asked me yesterday because yesterday we had the egg fighting and everything.
Yeah.
And Easter egg hunting and all that good stuff. And they said, well, y'all got married on Easter. I said, No,
it's not the same.
We didn't get married on Easter. We got married on April Fool's Day. And that's 45 years ago. So anyhow, that's how all this come about. And I thought people might be interested since all those years were, you know, it's just funny that how those transpired. And then, you know, you saying that comes on the Easter Sunday comes on. What was it you said after?
The first Sunday after the first full moon in spring.
Yep. There you
now,
go.
Let me ask you this. Which comes first, Christmas or New Year's Day?
Well, Christmas comes, well, I don't know. Seeing that, first of the year, it would be New Year's Day.
There you go. Yeah. I had to think about that when I heard that yesterday, and I had
to think about things like that. You think through the crack to think about things like that.
There you go. All right, Biggie.
But people doesn't realize that they'll say, well, Christmas, because the next time comes along, it'll be Christmas. But really, the first of the year, it'll be New Year's Day. So
New Year's comes first.
You just have to think about it.
That's
funny that. You know how things like that is. All right, I know I've messed up your day all day.
No, you're
anyway.
Fine. Go ahead.
All right, my number is 704-748-2699. And I've still got the PV amp for sale and a PA system. I'd sell them both together if somebody wanted to buy them. And the amp is a... tube type, but it's been re-tubed about 10 years ago, and so it'd make somebody a good amp. Somebody plays guitar, somebody's listening. And also still got the 93 Camaro, no motor or transmission,
but it'd make a good drag car or race car or something like that. Somebody's interested in it and don't want to for it. Still got the 1976 Triumph TR6. This is there's two bodies to this car. There's also a new top in the box, convertible, and there's a good transmission and a good motor in one of them. So, but you just have to interchange and stuff, and the interior needs to be reupholstered and stuff. But it would make a nice car if somebody wanted to fix up a little car, and it's an antique. Less than $3,000 for this car, and you get it all. And so give me a call on that. And let's see, I believe still got the mountain cabin, but nobody doesn't really call much about it anymore. So anyhow, I think the real estate agents finally picked it up, so they'll probably sell it. But anyhow, I want to buy pistols, rifles, shotguns. In fact, thanks to Swap Shop, I picked up a little pistol yesterday. It was broken, and we got to fix it and everything. But anyhow,
Big D,
thanks to Swap Shop.
Can I ask you something?
Yeah, if you don't call Swap Shop, you can't sell it if you don't tell it. You know.
Yeah,
Daisy rifles and BB guns and stuff like that, and RC Cola stuff. Give me a call.
Well,
my number is 704-748-2699.
I wasn't trying to stop you. I just wanted to ask you about, you know, the BB guns and stuff. I meant to say something earlier, and I was going to wait till you called, because I know this is kind of down your alley here. I'd like to have a Swap Shop price pellet rifle.
A pellet rifle?
It's a Swap Shop price. A good one.
Pellet rifle?
Yes, yeah, got to be a pellet.
Wait, I'll look and see.
Okay.
I'll look and see if I got one.
Well, if you do, hey, or most of
mine
does.
I don't deal much with pellet rifles. I'm mostly into BB guns.
Yeah.
But I'll look and see if I may have one. If I do, okay. I'll come out and see you and bring it in.
All right, Dave.
I don't really sell guns. But y'all, people want everybody to know that I don't sell guns. I'm not a gun seller, so I'm just a gun collector, an enthusiast, you might say.
An enthusiast.
And I'm an enthusiast about a lot of stuff, ain't you?
That's right.
We are enthused. Y'all have a great day.
All right, Big D.
And like I say, my wedding anniversary was yesterday. I'd like to say a big love and thank you to my wife. 45 years we got married ago, and y'all have a great day.
Okay, buddy. Thank you, Big
Bye-bye.
D. Bye-bye. 704-748-2699. 704-748-2699. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
704-824-2131. I got a 100-foot, a 3/4 heavy-duty water line that goes under the ground. Got two rolls. And a friend of mine is looking for it. I got a Mathis tiller, and he's got one, too, but he's... I ain't never heard of one of these, but somebody. Anyway, it's a tiller that you don't have to put oil in it, but it's not a big tiller. It's like a little Mantis. So if anybody's got one out there, give me a call, please, at 704-824-2131. I also got a grandfather clock, a small one, for $75. And 704-824-2131. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate it. That would be... number 14 today, 704-824-2131, 824-2131. All right, give us a call, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Bell's ringing because the lines are open.
Randy's Body Shop on the Delview Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bed liners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bed liners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Delview Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m. How about a gift the entire family will enjoy? How about a pool table from Tom's Tables at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville? And right now, take $150 off any table in stock. See the 8-foot Leisure Bay table or the 9-foot Dynamo table, your choice for $1,295 each. And the Conley 9-foot pool table is $1,395. And they deliver and set up in your home. See Tom's Tables, 7507 Dallas Cherryville Highway at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville. Call 704-678-0064.
Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is.
Looking for good old-fashioned hoop cheese? You got it at Rosedale Farms in Kings Mountain. Get your hoop cheese now. But that's not all. Rosedale Farms has local homegrown tomatoes, local honey, sweet potatoes, apples, citrus, red and white potatoes. They also have baking potatoes, jams and jellies, and salsas. At the Rosedale Farms on Shelby Road, Highway 74, Business West in Kings Mountain.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville.
If you love your vehicle, why would you have it serviced at just any ordinary shop? The answer is simple. You wouldn't. At Renato Buick GMC, their service center provides a team of knowledgeable service technicians that aim to make your life easier by working within your schedule without disrupting your busy life. They're open on Saturdays, plus offer service loaners and pickup and delivery within 25 miles, plus premium upkeep with authentic parts without the premium price tag. Give your vehicle the service it deserves at Renato Buick GMC. Best service, best prices, best selection, one location. Renato Auto Mall, 4423 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, right below the Cleveland Mall. Check out the great buys this week at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop in Kings Mountain. Come in this week and take a look at a 2009 Chevrolet Tahoe LTZ, 4x4, rear DVD, and backup camera, fully loaded for $21,995. Wrap out a 2004 Subaru Impreza, all-wheel drive, 72,000 miles, keyless entry and alarm. Sale priced at $79.95. See them today at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop. 522 Oak Grove Road in Kings Mountain. Shop online at oakgroveauto.com.
No student in North Carolina should face discrimination. Let's teach tolerance to our children early on to provide a foundation of respect and acceptance that will last a lifetime. This is Mark Jewell, president of the North Carolina Association of Educators. Let's encourage children to be accepting of others regardless of race, gender, religion, or sexual identification. Together, we can create a future where all are welcomed.
A message from the North Carolina Association of Educators.
All right. Let's go back to the phones. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
My number is 704-739-4296. I would like to put on a king-size bed. It's nice. If you would call this number, and I appreciate it. Bye.
All right, king-size bed. That's are you talking mattress and box springs and the whole works, or just the bed?
It's a king-size bed.
Just the bed. Okay. All right.
It's real nice.
Very good. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks so much. Huh? 704-739-4296. 704-739-4296. Good morning, Swap Shop.
Good morning. 980-295-9659. And Milton, I called number 7 today. Mm-hmm. I was number 7.
Okay.
Since there's not many calling, I thought I'd call back and I forgot to put something on.
Okay.
I've got a nice refrigerator and an electric clothes dryer. And electric dryers are clothes.
Uh-huh.
And that'd be it, 980-295-9659. Thanks for letting me call again.
Oh, you're welcome. No problem. Appreciate you calling, being a part of the show. Sure do. 980-295-9659. 980-295-9659. Good morning. You're next on Swap Shop.
704-472-9487. I'd like to buy an Americana hen that lays blue eggs. 704-472-9487.
All right. There you go. Buy an Americana hen that lays blue eggs. Lays blue eggs there, y'all. And I'd like to buy the goose that lays the golden the goose that lays the golden eggs. Is that right? Is that from the story? But blue eggs. He wants blue eggs. 704-472-9487. 704-472-9487. Call number 16 on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. And our phone numbers are 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. I'm not sure. I'm going to read this one more time. I'm not sure if this party still has these metal drums or not, but these are brand-new metal drums. Well, they've had non-toxic stuff in them. They're not brand new, but they're nice. They have lids and rings to hold the lids on. 980-241-6127, 980-241-6127. It is possible he might still have some of those. Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop. Hang on 1 second, please. Caller, hold on. I got one ahead of you. All right. Now I'm back to you. Good morning. You're on the air.
Good deal. 704-865-6518. I'm needing a good electric dryer. If anybody's got one, I'll come and get it and get, see what we get going. 704-865-6518. We sure appreciate it.
All right. Good deal. And that's number 17 today. And 704-865-6518. 704-865-6518. Morning. You're on the Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. My number is 704-530-6910, and I still have that enclosed trailer. It's 4 foot wide, and it's 7 or 8 foot long, and it's all fiberglass, and I'll take $375 for that, and also, I got still got that old 47 model Jeep. It's like a side-by-side. It's got a 350 Chevrolet motor in it, and it runs excellent, and the four-wheel drive works good. But it's just got, it don't have the Jeep body. It's just got the Jeep front end and the dash and stuff like that. But from the seat back, it's just a flatbed. And but it runs good, and there's nothing wrong. And but I'll take $750 for that. And also I have two sets of cutting torches. Don't have the tanks, but I got the torches and the hose, and these the real heavy duty ones, you know, like industrial type, the real big ones, and got the gauges and the whole works on them. And I'll take $60 for them, and they in a box and everything. And and also, too, I'd like to announce a church announcement. Bethel Baptist Church right here in Lincoln on Bethel Church Road is having a breakfast Saturday morning. And if anybody could come out and support that, we sure would appreciate it. We're trying to raise the money to install a sound system in the church. And so we're trying to do this breakfast to raise the money to get that. And if anybody could come out and help us, I sure would appreciate it. And the breakfast is just for donations only. You know, you come in and eat, and whatever you feel like it's worth, well, then, you know, you put your money in the box. And if you don't think it's worth anything, don't put no money in. But anyway, if people could come out, and it's real good breakfast, and come out and support that, I sure would appreciate it. And I think that'll be all. All right. And My number 704-530-6910. Thank you very much.
Thank you. I appreciate you. Number 18, 704-530-6910. I better take this break or I'm going to get so far behind here. We'll be back in just a second.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyofShelby.com.
Dr. John L. Cloninger III of Lincolnton will brighten your smiles with professional cosmetic dentistry and smile enhancement procedures for everyone. Even Duke fans will smile at the work of this Tar Heel. The office of Dr. John L. Cloninger III is located at 904 Doncher Drive. For an appointment, call 704-735-0765. That's 704-735-0765. And John III says best wishes to all high school athletes.
Maybe a punctuation mark on a career night.
Cherryville Area Ministries is helping people in times of emergency or crisis with food, clothing, or other assistance. You can call 704-435-3816 for more details. The Assistance Center and the Thrift Store are located at 212 North Mountain Street in Cherryville. Open Monday through Saturday, all the proceeds from the Thrift Store go directly to the Crisis and Emergency Assistance Program. The Thrift Store has clothing for all ages of men, women, boys, and girls. There are used appliances, furniture, toys, home decor, electronics, seasonal decorations, jewelry, shoes, caps, and more. It's open to the public and welcomes one and all, Cherryville Area Ministries and Thrift Store. Grass cutting time is just around the corner. Time to head to East Gastonia Hardware in Gastonia and save big on a new snapper riding mower. There's one that will fit your budget and your yard. Come see the selection before they're gone and trim it up with a new Red Max trimmer or blower. And don't forget about their lawnmower repair shop. Since 1954, East Gastonia Hardware has been serving this area. Get ready now at East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia.
It's time to get inspired and head to the Roundup store in Shelby and see the new selection of Larson Storm Doors. Yes, the Roundup store in Shelby is your Larson Storm Door dealer. Talk with Mike Trent about the door that's right for your home. Open your home to a brand new view and with a new Larson Storm Door. You'll be glad you did. Larson Storm Doors, now available at the Roundup store, Highway 74 East in Shelby, online at RoundupShelby.com.
Hey, check out this beauty. It's a snazzy white 2010 Mustang V6 Premium at Eric Johnson Auto Sales, Cherryville. This machine is an automatic and loaded, sharp as they come. This machine has a 12-month, 12,000-mile warranty and just $10,500. Eric Johnson Auto Sales on the Tryon Courthouse Road, Cherryville. Bad credit is okay, and financing is always available. Check out the beauties today at Eric Johnson Auto Sales.
Pick up this week's What's Up Shopper and check out the great deals at This and That Trading Post in Dallas, like chicken soup for the soul, dog food, 4-pound bags for $3, Vera Bella prayer blankets are $25, Proctor Silex 48-ounce durable blenders are $8, Chapter 42-inch ceiling fans are $30, and Hoover Basic carpet cleaners are $75 at This and That Trading Post, 3853 Dallas High Shoals Road, Old Highway 321 in Dallas, right across from the flea market, open 7 days a week.
Free classifieds at every edition of the What's Up Shopper, covering Cleveland, Lincoln, and Gaston counties. Place your free classified ad today in this week's What's Up Shopper.
And it will be out this week. The What's Up Shopper will be out on Thursday. We'll be getting those What's Up Shoppers out to the boxes around. So be looking for the new What's Up Shopper coming out Thursday. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning. My number is 704-740-6942. I still got that double barrel shotgun with the rabbit ears. Make a good wall hanger. I'll take 175 or trade on something. And I still got the S.J. Heston Kentucky rifle, made about 1850, 1860. I'll sell or trade. Still got those Beetle pin badges. Somebody's collecting Beetle stuff. I'll take $20 for the power up. They're back in 60s. and still looking for the old guitars, the old string instruments, the old tube amplifiers, player or non-playable, and still looking like for maybe an old junk banjo. I'm working on a banjo. I need a junker. Somebody's got some parts on one. Recently, I could probably pull some parts off to fix the one I'm working on. And might be interested in also maybe a Brian Eagle Parks radio. Maybe somebody's got one they junked out or something. You know, that's a, they're a transmitter and receiver radio. Maybe somebody's got a parts one laying around. And today my number is 704-740-6942. We thank you for the swap shop, Melvin.
Phil, let me ask you a question. You still there? Are you at all into dulcimers?
No, not, not in that at all, ain't.
Okay, and if you knew anybody, because I might.
There's a man. There's a man over the road here, makes dulcimers. I don't know. He makes them, so I don't know. You know, somebody that's kind of into that type of thing. You know.
Well, no problem.
It'd be somebody.
All right.
Okay. Have a good day, buddy.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
704-740-6942. 704-740-6942. Good morning. This swap shop.
Yes. That man was looking for a dryer.
Yes.
There was a lady on there last week that had a dryer.
Okay. Yeah, there was a man on earlier this morning that had a dryer, but I kind of shun away from doing matchmaking because usually they say, oh, I talk to them, they're too high.
Okay.
I mean, that ain't what they say every time, but sometimes that happens, and I just kind of stay out of it. If they're listening, they can get each other's phone number off the air or off the list later on the Facebook.
Okay, I kept the number from last week, though.
Okay, well, that's your business if you want to give the number out. Yeah, I'm not going to do it, but you can.
Okay, I can?
Yeah, sure.
That number is 704-435-5837. If the man is listening that needed a dryer, he can call her.
Yeah. All right, no problem.
Okay, thank you.
Bye-bye. All right. If you'll look at our list on Facebook, you can see all kinds of possibilities of dryers and other matches, matchmaking there. You can do all the matchmaking you want with our list on Facebook. But I most of the time stay out of it because they'll say, oh, well, you know, I know him. Whatever. I don't say anything bad. It's just that's the way it goes. Good morning. You're next on Swap Shop.
Good morning. My number is 980-295-0962. I heard that man also. I have a dryer. My number is 980-295-0962. If he wants to call me, this is Mark. Mm-hmm. I also have a set of factory Ford 17-inch truck rims. They're the standard lug for the F-150. They have tires on them, but I'm just giving the tires away. There's a little bit of mileage left on the tires, not a whole lot. For $100, they're in excellent shape. They're the alloys.
Mm-hmm.
I also have some tractor trailer tires for sale, $75 each, 75% tread or better.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm looking for a DVR. If anybody has one, give me a call at this number, 980-295-0962.
All right, Mark. Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
All right, 980-295-0962. 980-295-0962. And that is call number 21 today on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. And we'll take a quick break here, our last timeout, and we'll be back with the last couple minutes here of the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Sheila Shens of Shelby and Cherryville has added a new additional location, now open in Lincolnton at 2979 East Highway 27. That's three locations to serve you. Come by and see Sheila Sheds for old hickory buildings, carports, and sheds. Visit your nearest location for big savings. Sheila Sheds, 2104 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, 2261 Lincolnton Highway in Cherryville, and now open at 2979 East Highway 27 in Lincolnton. Call Sheila at 704-300-4254 for Sheila Sheds of Shelby, Cherryville, and Lincolnton. Like them on Facebook, too. For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work.
They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton, again serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118.
If you love your vehicle, why would you have it serviced at just any ordinary shop? The answer is simple. You wouldn't. At Renato Buick GMC, their service center provides a team of knowledgeable service technicians that aim to make your life easier by working within your schedule without disrupting your busy life. They're open on Saturdays, plus offer service loaners and pickup and delivery within 25 miles, plus premium upkeep with authentic parts without the premium price tag. Give your vehicle the service it deserves at Renato Buick GMC. Best service, best prices, best selection, one location. Renato Auto Mall, 4423 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, right below the Cleveland Mall.
They're new, they're real, and they're here for you. Studio J Salon and Spa at 203 East Main Street, Cherryville. Studio J's is excited to be here offering all hair care needs. Men's cuts, $10. Formal styling, manicures, pedicures, and facials. Studio J Salon and Spa in Cherryville is open 7 days a week. Monday through Saturday, 10 to 8 p.m. Sunday, 10 to 5. Phone 704-689-6371. That's 704-689-6371. Walk-ins welcome. Studio J Salon and Spa.
Get driving power and productivity with a Kubota Innovative RTV 900XT from Parker Farm Service in Kings Mountain. It takes real muscle to manage your livestock and property, and the right utility vehicle can make all the difference. The Kubota RTV 900XT is engineered for day-in and day-out durability with a reliable 21.6 horsepower diesel engine, an optional hydraulic lift bed, and four-wheel drive. See it today at Parker Farm Service, 126 Bessie Drive in Kings Mountain. Get more for your money at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop in Kings Mountain. Drop out of the lot for big, big savings, like a big 2009 Ram 2500 SLT truck. Cummings diesel engine, only 66,000 miles, 4x4, priced at $31,495. Or how about a 2012 Ford Expedition, one-owner King Ranch Edition, and power running boards for only $17,995. At Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop, 522 Oak Grove Road in Kings Mountain. Shop online at oakgroveauto.com.
Pick up this week's What's Up Shopper and check out the great deals at This and That Trading Post in Dallas. Like chicken soup for the soul, dog food, 4-pound bags for $3. Vera Bella prayer blankets are $25. Proctor Silex 48-ounce durable blenders are $8. Chapter 42-inch ceiling fans are $30. And Hoover Basic carpet cleaners are $75. At This and That Trading Post, 3853 Dallas High Shoals Road, Old Highway 321 in Dallas, right across from the flea market, open 7 days a week. All right, Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Got about 2 minutes to go here. Give us a holler, make a dollar. 704-482-1390. 435-2844, 735-8071. If you got something to swap, buy, or sell with us today on the Carter Chevy Swap Shop. All right. Good morning. You are on the air.
Good morning, Milton. How you doing?
All right. Thanks for the call.
Okay. My number is 704-674-4881. Today I got... four tires, about 15,000 miles on them. I'll take $75 for them. The tires are 235, 65, 16. Also, about 4 weeks ago, I put some land blocks to make, like, put a flower bed or whatever on. The guy called me. He wanted them. He just asked what I hold them for a while, and I said, about four or five weeks now. If he would give me a call, I'd like to know what he's going to do about it. Telephone number is 704-674-4811. You have a good day, buddy.
All right. Thanks, sir. Number 22, 704-674-4881. 704-674-4881. Number 22 today on the Carter Chevy Swap Shop. This Monday, April 2nd, 2018, and we appreciate everybody
tuning in today, calling in if you're out of work for the day or for a few days for the Easter holiday or out of school. Glad to have you tuned in. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Mr. Mountain.
Good morning.
My number here in Blacksburg, South Carolina, 864-634-8581. I've got some 12, 13-year-old pigs for sale. They're Hampshire and Duroc bred. I need to get rid of them because I got coyotes down here. I'm afraid they're gonna get killed. I just need to get rid of them. I'm selling $30 a piece. There were boars. I ain't got no females left, but I got three boars I need to get rid of.
Okay.
Now you... I've got a good set of tires come off a Cadillac. They're 225/60/16. They might have 600 miles on them. They're like new. I'll take $180 for them. I've got a 6.5 to 16-foot double axle trailer for sale. It's all steel, ramps. I'll take $1,250 for it. And I've got a set of wheels that come off the Mitsubishi Eclipse. Rims, the 5-star chrome rims. Tires, real good shape. They're 17-inch wheels. I take $300 for them. And that should do it for today.
Let me ask you a question on the pigs.
Uh-huh.
How old are they again?
12, probably 13 weeks old.
Weeks old, okay, because I believe you said years, and I want to make sure.
I'm sorry.
I thought when you said $30, people said, nah, they ain't years old.
Yeah, they're young. Coyotes got, they were down here last night, and they got one of my sows, and jumped on her, and it killed her if I hadn't got down there to them, you know, quick enough. But, Yeah, I need to get rid of mine.
Okay.
I'm afraid the guys can get them again. Then.
All right. Well, good deal. I hope you have good luck selling them or keeping the coyotes out of them. I know how you feel.
Right.
All right, babe. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.
All right. 864-634-8581. 864-634-8581. And that's going to wrap it up for us today. On the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Do appreciate everybody taking part in the show. It was a good show today. Very good. And we'll do it again right here tomorrow after Tommy's Weather and Trivia. We'll be back with the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Have a great Monday. Talk to you later.
Quitting time.
Who says it's quitting time?
I said it's quitting time.
I'm the foreman. I'm the one says when it's quitting time at Tara. Quitting time. Quitting time.